Okay, so you saw us working with the setter in a very small range. Once the setter gets the basic idea of being able to catch the ball in the cone,
She wants to be which way? She wants to not be toppling towards the net as we are talking, but that's the net, not be leaning away from it as we pop her off.
Right there, good job. Go ahead and switch.